Buddy Ali here, and this video is kind of new for me, but somebody suggested that I do it, so I'm doing a tutorial on how to do the simple moonwalk. Alright, now first things first, you gotta have a nice smooth floor. It can be hardwood, a hardwood floor, it could be tile. I wouldn't really suggest carpet unless you really think you could do it, but I highly doubt it. And you need either shoes with not a lot of friction or traction, not enough traction, or you can just use your socks.
Alright, so first things first, I'm going to use my right foot first. So my right foot is flat on the floor, leg is straight, and the left foot, the heel is up, the balls of the toe are right next to the right foot's heel. So it looks like this. The left heel's up, the right foot is completely flat on the floor, completely down. Okay, so start to lean a little more to the left. Put more weight on the left foot's the balls of the toes on the left foot, so that the right foot can like kind of move by itself a little bit. And now start to slide the right foot as you put weight on the left foot, the balls of the left foot. Slide it. And then when the right foot's toes get to where the left heel is, flip it up and you switch. So now the left foot is flat on the floor and the right foot, the heel's up. And then you basically repeat the same thing but on the other side, on the other foot. So slide like that. Show it one more time. Left foot is up with the balls of that foot on the floor. Right foot is flat on the floor. And you lean the weight on your left leg. So your right leg is a little free. And just slide. You slide. You slide. Alright? So, yeah, that's basically it. But, yeah, I can show you my moonwalk. Oh!
So yeah, that's basically that's how I learned it. I hope you can learn from this. Like it if you liked it. Comment on how you learned how to do it. Where did you learn how to do it? Who taught you? And subscribe to my channel. I don't know if I'm gonna do any more like tutorials or something, but one of my cousins wanted me to do this. Shout out to my cousin Hamza. Hope everything's going good. Hope your business is doing well. Hope your track stuff's going good. So yeah, this video was kind of for you, bro. Do this. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. So, yeah, gentlemen, stay classy. Ladies, stay sassy. Peace and love, everybody. See you later.